I'm Nate with OpenEye Technical Support, and the question is, what new hardware features are available on the OE4 line of PC DVRs? The new 4th generation OpenEye PC DVRs, which can be identified by OE4 in the model number, offer more power and options than ever before. New processors and increased storage help meet the demands of megapixel IP video recording. A new model with hardware H.264 encoding enables high frame rate and resolution recording when details are critical. Finally, an all-new IP camera recorder retains the familiar OpenEye server interface in a low-profile chassis. The rising popularity of megapixel IP cameras means that DVRs need more power and more storage than ever to efficiently process the high-resolution video. OE4 DVRs are available with either a dual or quad-core processor to ensure all video is recorded at whatever resolution and frame rate is needed. Dual monitor outputs mean that live video can always be displayed, even when in search or setup. Storage capacity has been doubled since the previous generation. 4U, XR, and H-series PC DVRs can now store up to 10 terabytes of data internally. The new H-series DVR can quickly and efficiently process video with its hardware H.264 encoding abilities. Up to 16 channels of analog video can be recorded in real time, that's 30 frames per second each, at 720 by 480. As with all OpenEye PC DVRs, IP video can also be recorded seamlessly alongside this high-quality analog video. The new N1 IP recorder can record up to 32 IP devices and store up to 8 terabytes of data, all in a 1U rack mount chassis. That means that more cameras can be recorded using far less physical space than other DVRs, which helps reduce facility costs. The N1 shares the same software features as the 3U N3 IP video recorder and has the same interface shared by all OpenEye PC DVRs. The increased processing power and storage available in the new OE4 line of X and XR DVRs, as well as the new H and N series DVRs, all serve to make the OpenEye line more powerful and flexible than ever before. Check out my accompanying review of OpenEye's version 4 server software for even more great features and advancements. From OpenEye, I'm Nate.